GoodRx.com is a website we use every day to help our patients save money on their prescriptions. FYI, we have no relationship with GoodRx, financially or otherwise. We just like their site. On GoodRx, you can enter the name of any prescription and enter your zip code. GoodRx will give you the cash price for your prescription, as in the cost without insurance, at a list of local pharmacies. And they have coupons that make the meds even cheaper. If a prescription is expensive, head to GoodRx to check the cash without insurance price. It makes no sense, but it's often cheaper than with insurance. We see this frequently. Real life examples. My patient went to pharmacy and was told that the generic cicloparox cream I prescribed for their rash was going to cost $200 with their insurance. I told them to check GoodRx, see screenshot. They showed this to the pharmacist and it cost them $15 instead of $200. Tips. You'll need to show the pharmacist the GoodRx coupon to get the listed price. Tips if the prescription is still too expensive on GoodRx. Make sure you're looking at the generic and not the brand form of the drug. Try choosing different forms of the drug, for example, tablet instead of capsule, or cream instead of lotion or foam. Sometimes one form of a medication is double or even 10 times the price of the exact same medication in a different form. Real life example. Minocycline tablets are double the price of minocycline capsules. We see this a lot, and the difference can sometimes be hundreds of dollars. Another tip, try choosing a different strength of medication. Sometimes drug companies get clever, and when their 5% cream goes generic, they come out with a 6% cream, which is basically the same thing except for a giant cost difference. Of course, it's your doctor who will have to decide if they're really the same thing, but it doesn't hurt to ask. Real life example, branded metronidazole lotion, 1% is $506 for a 59 milliliter bottle versus generic metronidazole lotion, 0.75%, which is $74 for the same size. And changing the form to cream is even less at $50 for a 45 gram tube. Caveat, any change to the prescription, form, or strength will have to be made by your doctor. Note, if none of the above works, please call us and we'll find an affordable alternative.